Alright guys, it's Boxbar 2008. I'm just showing you a quick preview of the next model that I'm going to be working on. It's going to be this GTO street machine. I'm just showing you the parts. Everything is all complete there. I haven't touched it for, I want to say, at least 5 years. What's weird about this kit is that some of the parts are actually integrated into the other parts. Like here, this is the fan housing and one of the hoses. So I would have to cut those out in order for me to use them, but it's attached to the chassis, which is pretty, I don't know, it's the first time I've ever seen that. And these are the rest of the parts. The way I want to build this one is I'm just going to paint it flat black. I don't know if you guys have seen the Punisher movie that came out a while back, but he has a 68 Judge, and it's all in flat black. I'm going to try to replicate it as much as I possibly can. So stay tuned for this one. I'm going to be working on this as soon as I'm done with the Malibu Pro Street. All right, guys. Have a good day. Thanks for watching.